At times, the merest pause by a window, and a finger put to its cold pane, touching its tip to frost-white street and childhood sweet, is enough for me. Before the people wake, breaking fairy tales and fables of skeletal lands and fair maidens' hands, where green and brown flesh, stripped to crystal twig bones, teases with its winter web, and berries red to pearls cold hide upon the evergreen, the whole wrapped in air, frozen to dust, waiting to sink and become frost.